I'm Nicole Hughes, and our three-year-old son drowned this past June.
I'm Bode Miller. My daughter, Emmeline Miller, drowned this past June. The day that Emmy died was no different than any other day.
If your child's ever gotten away from you long enough to color on the wall, they've gotten away from you long enough to drown. And I wouldn't say someone whose child colored on the wall was a neglectful parent.
Drowning is the number one cause of death from 1 to 4 years old.
Now I believe more than ever that it was parents who lost a child to a tragedy, whatever it was, whether it was a disease or a car injury or a crib situation, and they climbed out of their own grief pits and fought for change that affected our children, and we just probably don't even realize it.
Dedicated teams, organizations that are to certain causes, and I don't think anyone could disagree, there's no greater cause than keeping children safe.